On behalf of Hapu Series, I'm going to teach you how to sculpt a balloon. So in order to make a sword out of a balloon, like this much, I leave around 1 inch left. So you can twist it a few times. You tie the balloon with a normal knot, make sure the air stays inside, and then from this side where we tie the balloon, we just bend it. And, we hold the balloon right there. We make more twist, let it stay on its own. Now make 5 balls in a row, 5 small balls, medium size. That's the way it should look. It's very easy, very simple. Take the other head. And we stick into the hole. We pull it out and that's the nice one. Kids can have a lot of fun.